I would like to see the baby.
I'm fine. I'm gonna be okay. I'm gonna be just fine. I'm just gonna be just fine.
Lord, I'm sorry. I'm just in a silly, goofy mood. The DIY recipe.
Those are freaking tomatoes! Bagels!
Fine ingredients like tomatoes. Wheat.
Farming!
Potatoes. Carrots. And more. Why not make a delicious meal from your bountiful harvest?
Minestrone soup, that's my favorite soup!
Mmm, looks tasty.
We have to be very careful. The shapeshifters are back.
How do I know if they're a shapeshifter?
They'll say something you'll never expect any human being to utter from their mouth.
Hey, yo, y'all heard that new French Montana?
Mmm! It's a gyroid.
They fucking did it. They fucking did it. This is... Look at this one. Look at that one.
Use them with music to bask in fresh harmonies. Gyroids can be customized to match a room's atmosphere.
No fucking way, dude.
Hold on!
Okay.
Holy Spirit, activate.
Oh no.
Holy Spirit, activate. No. Holy Spirit, activate. Activate. All right.
This guy killed 3 people, and yet you'll watch it, young lady, and you'll go, I like this guy. Why do I like this guy?
Great way to navigate
furniture
with lots of furniture
it's
on display. And this is about keeping up your relationships with the other residents. We've all spent so much time together on the island. They may invite you over to their home.
Love that.
A great way to navigate tight spots in rooms.
Froggy chair! Display. Sorry. Oh my god, I just put it in there!
Relationships with the other residents. We've all spent so much time together on the island.
And save it from the funny trips.
Since we're all gonna die, there's one more secret I feel I have to share with you.
I did not care for the Godfather.
What?
Did not care for the Godfather.
How can you even say that, Dad?
Didn't like it.
Peter, it's so good. It's like the perfect movie.
This is what everyone always says whenever...
My friend and oh, best friend.
We can.
No, no friends. Get rid of them. Oh, there's no one. Yeah, I ain't feeling them.
Damn, what is that, bro?
Ooh. I got a text. Oh my god. I've been dumped, I'm leaving.
Hey, yo, bitch, I'm a grab like a sweepstake. I'ma eat ass like a cheesecake. Now we back to my place, bust on.
When she said, I like that you're broken, broke you like me.
Ladies and gentlemen, for tonight's entertainment, I will be playing all the parts. Thank you.
It's the end of whoever fall with, cause I'm a white man, 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 cause I'm.
Me, excited to play Animal Crossing for the first time in months. Also me, crying at the state I left my island in.
Kick back
while Brewster serves you up a cup of his finest, hand-selected coffee.
I'm emotional. Why am I already emotional? It's been seconds.
You might run into some island residents here.
She walks!
Some of them may bring along company as well.
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Sir, fix I do work. Work six of like might. He's out of sight.
All right, guys, this is Strawberry Shortcake. That's her name on my island. That's the nickname we've given her. Look at this. Everything she puts on. Everything. Like, it doesn't really matter. It doesn't even matter. You can pick anything in your inventory. And she's going to wear it better than any villager you have. I promise you. Show me a villager who wears things better than her. No, seriously.
We gonna blaze our way out the gray dark, living, speaking.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
It's broken!
Something you didn't realize was going to consume so much of your time as an adult?
I feel pretty sorry for the next guy who looks at me funny.
What about that guy?
Small boy, baby, tiny, tiny boy, does not know anything, does not even know ABCs.
Girl, don't do it. It's not worth it. I'm not gonna do it, girl. I was just thinking about it. I'm not gonna do it.
So I opened the door, and the bitch came out. She was like, "You won't get your ass in my house, your ass in my house right now."
Photobombing a selfie that is so early 2014. You stupid fucking dinosaur! Get the fuck out of here!
I think I've just fell in love, but in a platonic way.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Hi. I always love your outfits. They're always so cute. Oh, is that... You monster! Monster!
Hey, hello, how are you? I don't know what to say. What's up? Like high and other stuff. You like games or sports?